my colleague will cut my hair now, as promised. You can see I'm with yellow and pink for children in need. And my favorite supervisor, Cat Mahoney, Detective Mahoney, will cut it now for children in need. And my colleagues will help with raising the money. Okay, so we can start now. Cut my hair.
I know you're really excited about this.
I'm really excited. Cut it.
Please do me a favor.
Yes.
Don't move.
Okay. You can start from the front. You know, from the front.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing. So just stop looking around.
Okay, just move your brother. Yeah. Thank you. I feel the power.
Oh, there's so little hair there now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm sure it looks terrible.
It looks terrible.
You look like a punk.
But it's for the kids, guys. Don't forget that. And you can sketch also the shirt, you know. Keep going with the sign.
I am.
You got it.
Come on, detective. You can do it. Make me pretty.
Make the little guys
about
how you're like, oh no, the
clip
is broken.
I'm sure I will. I look that great.
Like that.
No. I'm sure I don't look amazing.
So readjusting
the thing. Yeah. She technology is not her great side.
Yeah.
Technology is not her great side. Come on. No, don't leave me like that.
Really
I can work like that.
Oh, sorry, they're broken. I don't think we need it that short as that, but I like it with the.
Well, that's fine though, but I'm not a vegetarian.
Just
move the
hair.
Pick your customer. Hi Dom.
Hello.
He's continuing throwing my hair. He's throwing my hair, but it's for a good cause. So, we shaved my head, we did football with United States, playing football with United States, going to Grand Point Bristol, we made bank sale, almost we are going to wax our DGM legs in the next few days, and potentially our GM's beard. And again, it's all about the children, about the charity. We're not doing it just for fun. We're doing it to raise money, raise awareness. If you want, you can donate through our Just Giving page. If you would like. I'm really happy with the result. Okay, guys. So.
Right, time to get the razor out.
That's for now, and expect more from us.